Another night in with your best friend, maybe watching the game or just enjoying some downtime. But if your night in involves alcohol or drugs, please remember that impaired driving is both dangerous and illegal. If you're thinking about heading out, be sure to book a ride, call a cab, or take public transit. And if you decide to stay in after all, well, maybe it's because best friends don't let best friends drink and drive. Thanks for helping to keep our roads safe. Arrive alive. Drive sober.